Are you excited about High Heat Season 2? Fans are really never satisfied with just one season and always wish the series they are watching should have more seasons. Now fans are waiting for this new drama series High Heat to get renewed for Season 2. In this article, every detail related to High Heat Season 2 is available, so read it carefully and know everything about the show High Heat Season 2. So watch this video to the end. What fans can expect from the High Heat Season 2. The first season of High Heat has just ended. Fans are already talking about Season 2 and are curious to know more about the upcoming season's storyline. Still, without any official news of Season 2 renewal, we can't predict anything about what will happen in High Heat Season 2. Hence, fans need to calm down and wait for a few more official updates of High Heat Season 2 to know in depth about the storyline of High Heat Season 2. High Heat Season 2 ending. The series High Heat was pretty interesting and was full of melodrama, and the end episode of Season 1 was titled, The Time Has Come, where we saw how the firefighter continued their search, which led them to the rubble of Molina, and Anna was successful in taking her child back from her drunk ex, and meanwhile Rosario was ready for her surgery and Eric to accompany her. We also saw Pancho finally discovers his brother's murderer. The first High Heat season came out on Netflix on August 17, 2022. Still, there are no official updates regarding the renewal of Season 2, so to know the release date and time of High Heat Season 2, first, the High Heat Season 2 needs to be confirmed by the production studio. If the series High Heat returns for another season, then most probably we will get to see many old cast members in High Heat Season 2 again, and which will include Eduardo Capetillo, playing the role of Ricardo Urzulazano, and Tata Cantrell, who will be playing the role of Gloria Carmona, and Ivana Mozarusha for the role of character Pancho Quiroga, Esmeralda Pimentel to play the role of Olivia Serrano, and Mauricio Anao, who will be portrayed as Daniel Quiroga. All the updates of High Heat Season 2 have been posted in this article, and we hope this could solve all your queries about the second season of High Heat. And in the coming weeks, we will learn more about the renewal of High Heat Season 2, and we will keep posting all those details on our website. If you like to know about all these upcoming updates of High Heat Season 2, then keep yourself updated with our website imdb. Hope you guys like this video, will keep you updated if we get more details about the season 2. Until then, stay tuned. Do like, share, comment, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And thanks for watching.